You are the future leaders, and I'm here to tell you that Governor Cuomo and I, in our administration, will continue to support your education, your parents' choice to have you educated wherever they choose without any obstacles in your way. There's actually 450,000 students at non-public schools, including 150,000 at 400 Jewish day schools and yeshivas. Did you know it was that many? That's an incredible number. That's powerful. That's powerful. And as you heard from your previous speakers, and I'm not going to give you a whole list of budget numbers. I mean, right, you don't want to hear all this. But we have been continuing to allocate money to further your education, particularly in the STEM field. Do you all know what STEM is? You know what STEM, okay. Science, okay, science, technology, engineering, and sometimes we do STEAM, arts and math. And that's where so many of the jobs are, the exciting jobs. And they've figured out, now think about this, that 65% of young people in middle schools will be working someday in jobs that don't exist right now. Think about that. So many of them are in the STEM fields, and it's important that we help with state resource to continue your education in these areas so you can take those jobs. Those are good paying jobs for you to support your family someday.